Oh, I'm recording. Thought I had to resize my screen. So, what's going on, Big Gamer? I just did some stuff with lava. So, get out of here. Into that. Now, there, got some lava. I was like, keep trying to call some generators, but I lost it. So, yeah. First floor, got some stuff in the end. Second floor, got a small farm. Gonna turn this into netherwoods, even though I have no brooms down. That's a tree farm. So, yeah. Go on down. Admin. That's what happens when an admin plays lightning. You get a lightning strike. Thank you, dude. Okay. So, get out. Just trying to sneak up some grass. So. Now let's. I think I'm gonna do on the outside a little color code for every floor, so that's what that is. And if you guys don't know, if we go over to cow stew, get those, which I think I told you yesterday. But now they got a tree farm. Easily got to make you guys bows. Really easily. Ever you guys ever need another rack? Let me know, I have a whole bunch of that at least. And I got my first cast here. So yeah, if you want any of these, so let me know. And if you need any nether brick, I can easily make charcoal for some gold. I don't have anything in my furnace now. So yeah, they're just having some color TPs. And they're just admins, so they're lucky is. So, what should we actually do today? I actually have no idea. I probably should have thought this. I probably thought I was just gonna work more than that. I can't remember what I could try to get more soul sand. I don't think I'm gonna run around another trying to find soul sand. Don't really have inventory. I probably should have dropped this off, but whatever. Let's just make some roos. Make red, I think I'd need that anyways. Can't tell because all those waypoints. Come back here. I think I put red as a color code. If not, I'm gonna just make it the next color code once I finish this floor. But I have to make the ceiling. First finish the floor of wool, which I just have to dye it. So I just have to get flowers and you know, clean up all the flowers. So yeah. So yeah. Yep. Yeah. I'll go around the windows, so let's just place that down so I can get an empty inventory slot. So yeah, anything you ever do on the server since you have, so. Unless you're an admin. What? Does it require what? Yeah, so I've been sharing sheep if they're not my claim. My rule is if they're not in a containment area, like, I'll share this and he's on his claim. And there's one over there where we'll just walk through and claim it. So I'll claim, like, this one. I don't want to go for those guys. Those can be for the claim person. If the person doesn't want me to share them, but you put them in a gate or in a building, like I did. But what me is I hit them with grass. Sheep cannot regrow without grass. Maybe I should make white a color code. So yeah, I might just cut down trees and collect wool. Fight monsters if I come across it, so. So I got a lot of that build done. For like a day. A little bit of less. At least a day and a half or so. Probably at least a day. So yeah, if you guys ever want to kill me, go to my portal. I'll probably put that in there. I'll also put that in the description. Yeah, I'll put that from now on. Let's go to the mail tab if you ever want to just email me and you can find time. Preferably in the beginning of the week. Or on the weekend. Can't go next weekend, but every other weekend. And I guess some people I might be able to around Christmas this year to resort to the internet. So yeah. Let's just eat this raw beef, whatever. It's not like I'm gonna get some. Actually, no. Let's go for the beef. I think that. Well, now we can do some stuff. Man, I'm really stupid at it. Stuff for free. So I'll kill you. XP halfway there. I'm guessing those are meant for a purpose, so I'm gonna leave those. But this might be a fairly short episode. Fairly short. Oh, do I have black wool? Oh, back to you. Oh, that's really like a double frame. That's kind of cool. Cheap. Of course, I'm willing to not to kill the grass. So yeah, I guess with the newest, I think it's 7.3 now, and not 7.3 or something. Chimney Swift, I think, said that there's a slim chance that baby zombies can ride on chickens now. I heard him say that, and I don't. They're rare. I don't know if we're gonna see them out polite enough. The newest version of still just waiting for this to at least go to 1.6 or skip to 1.7. I think they might be switching to 1.7 next year. But if they're doing that, they're restarting the whole map and you can't bring materials back and through, back and forth. But this world, I mean, will be released to all. So I could still do it as a single player series. Or start my own server on this. I kind of just want to combine it, but I don't want to waste. Let's just find some more sheep. What is that? It looks like a hand. Table. How do you know how to get on? Okay. Can't kill him. Can't lure him out. Sometimes do. Hey, what's this? Oh, my jungle. Maybe I'll find SP Kenny. One in here. Alright, I seriously want what this thing is. What is it? this reminds me of this sort of tube or something. I'm not sure. It reminds me like of those Mario tubes or like a Stargate from the Stargate mod, but with green instead of blue. It's a yes. You get into this tree. I don't think they want people coming. That's what we're gonna say. I don't have permission, but let's try. Yeah, I don't have permission. In the way. But I got iron, I suppose. Alright. You'll go mining if I get enough inventories. But I wonder if I should just clean the area out here, but I don't really want to do that. Because then you're just gonna have a giant hole in your hand. And that's it. It's not all the place for my piece to spawn. There's an administrator. What can I tell me? Are you not getting town? Villagers here. Yeah, these are really effective farms. We still have the frame there. Whatever. Must have been down here. I maybe should do that. I don't know. There's those guys. I don't know if I can hear. No, I have one or not. If I don't think I have, cause I don't. What are those blue things? Are those? I don't know that. Why are there arrows just sticking? Seems like I can get off maybe for half an hour or an hour longer. I walk back on, there's stuff. Like, trees haven't decomposed. It's like nobody's been in that area at the server. I think it's done by chunk or something, so. People don't come, the chunk comes in a lot. Look at that. I think I might submit this for a showcase at some point. I might get a whole good portion of it done. I want to check this out if I can. Thank you for leaving your door open to heaven. I'm not gonna make it. Might as well. Let's see who owns this. Yeah, get out of my. Oh, I can keep that actually. Who built it? That one human. Sorting system. Through water source. I'm not messing with any of your stuff. I'm not gonna touch the hopper. Tell you, I remember, can't get in other people's way. I don't see anybody I'm really being rid of. That's why I think I'm safe. Oh! More XP farm. I want to try this one. What is it? Alright. Move her up. Ah. Is that one human on? XP. I guess. Gold farm? If I can give her spits. I really want to use this now, but I don't have permission. I seriously don't have permission from this person. So okay, since they're playing stuff on the roof, that's the trip that we open. This is spawn for this is a. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna have to mess with it, because I think if I wait till it to go dark. Whoa. Yep. I get where you're getting your gold from. You're transporting. What's the name, I get this. You're taking, and there's gonna be, like, and, zombie pigments that are gonna come in. They're gonna spawn. We're gonna go down there. Go down that water stream. Go down the water stream. Just get away from all the portals. Go down the water stream. And I have a heart. And then we'll get come to this. I don't know what this top is though. About. What's this thing for? I don't get this part though. Just a little bit for natural spawning? Possibly? I don't know. Guess that's for natural spawning maybe? Actually, let me get my iPad real quick. Yeah, plug it in. 100% whenever I'm pulling up. Don't want to get up and click back in, but I have the craft guide mod or application on my iPad. So I should be able to clock what time of day it is and how much time I have. Just have to wait for day change. Yeah, it's called Craft Guide, and I just got a new follower on Twitter. What's their name? GTFO Minecraft. Maybe I'll check him out. Not unless I follow him or not. Get him out. Crack. New face. And we wait for the face to change. Now, or what time of day? Or yeah, I'm gonna wait for it to change so I get accurate. Okay, alright, so. Where's my ender? Nethery a lot. Ender builds. About 540 blocks or so from here. Not super far. Probably could walk here. If I was at my house, I might make a trek over here. Whenever it's night. If I get here. I think I at least have 7 or 8 minutes or so. How much time is night time? 10 minutes? Or 7. According to this clock. It's pretty accurate, so. Could at least sprint, probably. Okay, I gotta go get food, though. Don't want to be stuck in here without hunger. So, where's... Oh. Look down on my story. Hey, what's this? What is this gonna... some more ground, some chickens up. Alright, I don't wanna. Yeah, I'm gonna block slam by that one human. Look at that. It's gonna be my stick. There's one thing. No. What's this thing with a. Is this sugar cane? I'm guessing. Oh, we should little find some artificial cane or something. I think you guys want friends. You could go here and become friends with the bird. Well, with them. Oh.
Never mind.
Hey, if you guys don't mind having a small point, I'm wondering if you're in this place. I suppose. I suppose I could just kill for experience. Let's go for pigs. I'm not gonna go with calves, I can't kill it. Is there anything that I don't need? I want both of those. That's kind of probably the next one. Alright, can I kill that dude? Yeah! Get some experience. So yeah. Kinda wish that sometimes they update their resource maps a little more. A little better. Another awesome reset. Probably never do this, just take the whatever the overworld is at that time and put that in. Could get some computer resources, plus get everything in the chest and get, just put, fill one up with like double chest or even more with diamond blocks going and you just get more at a time. That's something in my chest at that point would go. So ahead. But yeah, if you are, if you really know your stuff in this network, can somebody tell me maybe what plugin they use for their, well, actually, I guess there's no escape gamer, Minecraft me, is about it, possibly, I haven't looked at it, honestly, I looked at last week's one, first part of the Hunger Games, and stopped watching. Yeah, I wanna, I should at least watch it. And a couple, I have a little while. If I have to, and actually I have till Thursday. Shit, I have till Friday at school. I'm gonna get my dad's, who does not really have any internet at this point. So yeah, that's a while, hopefully. Half time. Morning, night time, dusk, sunset. And we're just going like, yeah. So we're about as far from here as we were from my house from there, so that this will take anything this long as such the food to kick you through at this point, I don't think I do. So yeah, with one iron ingot you can get hobbled now and a lot of gold ingot stuff. Wait a minute, if I can get gold ingots here, I can go to a place near my old house, my original house, where you can buy stuff for gold ingots. I might go, and I think obsidian might be on that, so I might actually go up and get a. That's a cool. Obsidian, but it's an extreme place in the moment. Fine. Yeah, which I probably have somewhere. I'm gonna do that with the little mill under. Okay, I'm almost there. I don't think my aim is spring. Can I shoot you? Thank you. this at this point. Yeah, let's just kill for the experience. Get on the battle. Now, where's this farm over there? I'll walk on over there. See, I'm really not. I think I'm just gonna end the episode when I get bored, so. If it's a little long for you, I'd recommend play. Actually, I'm just gonna go to the next night cycle. So. Let me just eat just enough food to keep me alive at this point. This point just pulled up 5 minutes, so 5:30 when it's timer. Or is this one right? Yes. So I don't have a chance of this is. So it's in down for XP mode. I don't want to make me happy. I don't want XP. I can just switch someone else for XP at this point. Well, if I got lucky. Yeah. I'm not gonna wait up there. I'll just eat this sheep. Can't think of me very much, but it'll be at some point. I'm just trying to find the hunger to run out. I'm going to say this point that I have to be conservative. No, yeah, okay. Not gonna move back until that hungry. We got 5 seconds left. Alright, gone. No. I'm just keep running. Or I'm walking, I should say, across long distance. Just track some land. Find something. Get that XP. Obsidian generator needs redstone. If I get down my pick, maybe I could do that. I could probably donate some to him. And we'll cleanse it. A lot of obsidian. Cleaned by ice crack. Okay. Oops, got out of the way. Obsidian. maker. And then we'll get color. Let's go black. Scene is black. Transmark will be black. I'm gonna go till halfway in the day, so I'm gonna sign off. Be mad if this thing record. I shouldn't be sprinting. Okay, let's go shear this. What's up with all these R blocks? This place is not different from mine, what like diamond gold blocks. Feels kind of weird. Oh, just about whatever. I think I might just take everything off. Yeah, I'm gonna take everything off and just. I'll take 16 wood. And I'll slam. I'll scale and fight. Oh, a bunch of zombie big men. I'll just start buying some stuff. How close am I to the house? Yeah. I'm gonna go big bang. Hooray. I don't know. I just know them. Don't know if there's gotta get over to cows, too. Sunrise should be happening with some. Yep. Before I even start. Maybe I'll get myself some poach. Kill Chim's friend. Pork chop was. SC Mounds. I'm killing. I'll be killing Chimney's friend if I was killing. What's his name? I can't remember. Pilot Pig. Pushing this bow, I gave it full earlier today. I like to shoot one of these swords, I guess. For my friend who probably uses bows with his name being Snipe Shot. Hey, Snipe Shot, if you're watching. 2 weeks from now, we gotta get on a server. Probably this one. If you don't mind going dropping some versions. If you don't mind going back to 1.5. Probably just collecting resources, and I'll trust you. Yeah, if you're an Enderman fan, ever play on the server you want to, meet up over Enderman. Ever see you on? Hey, recording. If I can, or if it's a good time of the day, I will. Meet as well. Oh yeah. Yeah, but I'm not sure you are. Is Max? Nope. A lot of people have low connections. I'm one of the only ones. I am the only one who has a full connection. That makes me happy. I hate that. Why do they claim the. I get if they were putting it on a build, but why do they have to fight? Why can't they just let us kill them if they're on the road? I like my job, population control. Just do this one. Through peeking around. I thought I was going up. Perfect. You die, cow. Ah. If you ever need food, let me know. I have a lot to eat. I don't eat most of it. I can't all wrong. Cow soup is out of the toilet. Got a couple more minutes till the episode's done. I think we'll start implementing something new toward the end of our videos. If there's something in the video that you thought could have been done better, let me know. Send me a comment or email the neck. Or email. Oh, actually, not the network probably. I'm not. These don't go on the networks. One I'm gonna. Oh, that's a lot. Probably spelled wrong, but whatever. Regeneration, one of them. So I'm not dying. Awesome. I like this place now. Where are they? The sun? Not too long ago. Awesome, it's right by my little pony. My house is just over there. This is... 450. So awesome. So yeah, just let me know what to do. I got this place just in time. Okay, I have an idea. Home Ender. Alright, we got a little bit of time. Do you have any food in your chest? Alright, I'm gonna start holding food on me. Okay. So while that's cooking up. So yeah. Got 30 more seconds. Go after farming and cut it. Chickens are meant to die. Actually, I don't wanna really put chickens. I'm just gonna kill the chickens. I feel like it. I hate the feathers of anybody ever wants to make some feathers. How about a hopper store? Make your currency feathers. I will definitely use your store if you do. So, yep. We're done? Sure. But I have both those links in the description. Disconnect. And